Avalanchers versus Chicago Blackhawks. Two best team in the league are versing right now.
Versteeg knocked it right out of mid-air pad, and they will settle it down fine. Versteeg in that soft little area. I'm going to try it again.
Versteeg to Hontas, looking towards Kane. Now Versteeg. Chip it in behind for Kane. Kane left it. Roosevelt joins the play. Then Hontas to Letty.
Oh, the game started, Pat, with Roosevelt jumping into the play down low.
Here's Letty with a long shot. Deflected just wide by Versteeg. And another shift by the Hontas line where the F barely touched the puck. And penalty coming up against the Hawks. And the whistle goes with 81 seconds left.
Giving Michael Roosevelt a penalty for a violation equipment, and I'm assuming.
Hey, that's unfair, man. You can't do that to him. That's totally unfair. You can't do that.
Wow.
Whatever. The game's almost over, anyway. Hockey game's
really?
Almost over.
You're gonna give us that one now?
Here's Tyson Barrie on the.